This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to do a little bit of dormant season tree identification. Now this can be a little tougher because we don't have the leaves readily available, but there are a variety of clues that we can use to identify some of our Indiana trees. I oftentimes call this nature scene investigation because we're really trying to find out as much as we can about the tree to get a good positive ID. In this case, we're going to talk about shellbark hickory, also called kingnut hickory. Shellbark hickory is one of our native hickories typically found on moist to wet sites. Now, it's got a cousin that looks an awful lot like it called shagbark hickory. And shagbark hickory typically we'll find more often on drier sites, but they can cross over in terms of where we find them. So we'll talk about how to tell them apart. Shellbark hickory can have very stout twigs, as you can see. Large terminal buds with a leathery sheaths on the outside edge of the bud, at the very end of the bud. Typically light-colored twigs that can be quite stout to carry alternately arranged large compound leaves. And the leaves on shellbark hickory typically have 7 to 9 leaflets. Now this will help us with identification as compared to shagbark hickory, which typically has 5 leaflets. And you may say, well, how could I tell how many leaflets are on this tree this time of year? I was lucky enough to find a twig that still had some of the leaf stems attached. And I could look on those leaf stems and see the scars where the leaflets had dropped off the previous season. And I could see that there were 7 leaflets on those leaf stems. And so that's one of the clues that tells me this was shellbark hickory. The large stout twigs with light colored stems and also somewhat orangish colored lenticels is also a pretty good identification key. Shagbark hickory oftentimes has darker twigs. For both these species, one of the characteristics is this flaky, shaggy bark, oftentimes peeling off in long, loose flakes away from the main trunk. And also very stout twigs to carry those large compound leaves. Another characteristic that we can use with shellbark hickory is that it produces very large hickory nuts. Some of the largest hickory nuts of any species in North America. And so you can see the size of these are quite substantial. And these are actually a little bit on the small side for shellbark hickory. Now the nut size for shagbark and shellbark can overlap a little bit on the large end for shagbark and the small end for shellbark. But typically shellbark hickory is going to have nuts that are a third to half again as big as those of shagbark hickory. A real favorite for squirrels, a pretty good eating nut for humans, and a pretty common denizen of some of our bottomland and moist site hardwood sites, shellbark hickory.